Hi, congratulations on getting through the ALEKS placement test. Your score on the test tells your academic advisor which math class you need to take. And so now that you've finished the test, you have the opportunity to use ALEKS for 6 weeks to brush up on your math skills and try to place into a higher level math class. Your 6 weeks begins as soon as you log into the learning module, so make sure you don't do that till you're ready to get to work. When you do log into the learning module, you'll see this screen. This is your ALEKS pie, and it tells you what you already know and what you need to learn next. All of these different slices of pie have words next to them that are different sections of the algebra curriculum. And it tells you how many topics in that part of the curriculum you already know and how many there are total. Any section that has a gray arrow next to it, which is most of them in my pie, means there are topics in that section that you're ready to learn, that you know the prerequisite material for. So if you hover your mouse over any one of those, you'll get a list of different topics that you're ready to learn. This is not everything that you could learn, it's just everything that you already know the prerequisites for. So as you learn these topics and add them to your pie, new topics will show up. To work in learning mode, you select anything from any of these lists, I'm going to pick this one right here, and click through on it, and ALEKS will take you to a problem. If you know how to do this problem, you can do it on your scrap paper and enter the answer here and click next. If you get it right, ALEKS will say that you got it right. It will tell you that, and it will give you another problem of the same type. If you do three in a row correctly, you'll get credit for that topic in your pie, and you can move on to something else. If you don't know how to do this problem, you can click explain, and this is where the learning piece comes in, because now ALEKS takes you to a very nice explanation of how to do this problem. It shows you how to do it the way an instructor might, and tells you what the solution is at the end. If you don't like this explanation, a lot of problems, you can ask for a different explanation, or if this made sense to you, you can click practice, and ALEKS will take you back to a different problem of the same type. So not exactly the same problem, but the same kind of problem. So now that you've just worked through one like this, maybe you remember, now you know how to do it and you can do it and enter your answer. Or maybe you're sick of working on this type of problem. If that's true, you can always go up here to the upper left corner and click on My Pie, and ALEKS will take you back to the pie with all the lists of all the different topics that you're ready to learn. Remember that you need to work in ALEKS for at least 5 hours in order to be able to retest. You also have to have at least 2 days since your last test. You get a total of 3 attempts at the placement test, and you've already had one, so it's a good idea to spend as much time as you reasonably can working in ALEKS to get up a little higher in your math review before you do retake the test, so that hopefully your score improves enough that you can place into a higher level class. Good luck, and we will see you soon.